Alright, Skipper Carl, Dwayne Carl Mockett here with us. Looking ahead at the tournament, we are at the Arts Bowling Stadium right now, preparing for this under 17 final qualifiers. Tell me something, it must be overwhelming for you to be able to lead this team into the final phase of qualification on the verge of a World Cup. What is going through your mind right now?
At the same time, I want to make sure that the team prepares ourselves good so that we could do well in the tournament, but at the same time, I'm confident.
What about the team and what you've seen from this team makes you confident?
What makes me confident is we have good players in each position, and even if we are a player from the start inside is out, we have replacements, good replacements. So I think that the individual skill and together with the coaching, what we are learning, I think that's what makes me confident.
4 years ago in South Korea, Leston Paul, Wadi Amban leading this team into the World Cup. How has the performance of that under 17 team been able to inspire you guys to want to reach that same level?
Well, I'm not too sure on how they did, but I feel that they did well, and what made them did well was the preparation before the tournament, and that's why we need to work hard and prepare ourselves mentally and physically so we could do even better than the last week.
Jamaica and Guatemala, Central American opponents, Jamaica, Caribbean neighbors. Is it going to be tough for us? You think we're prepared enough to get over those two teams?
Yeah, I think that we're prepared. And I know that the Jamaicans are very physical and aggressive, so we're preparing to play man-to-man, physical, and win all individual battles. And I think that the Guatemalans, We are prepared for the
other team. Alright, and then looking at the overall football scene itself, you know, who do you compare yourself to? What really inspires you to want to be that player that you're capable of on the international stage?
Well, I idolize Steven Gerrard because I find that he plays similar. I like his leadership qualities, and I really try. That's what motivates me to do.
That also means that you want to be in the Premier League at one stage in your career?
Yeah, I wish to play for the same Liverpool, just like him.
Alright, good. Thanks a lot. Good luck.
Alright.